Violence against the vulnerable, especially women, children, and trafficked persons, could be physical, sexual, and emotional. National Population Commission statistics shows that half of Nigerian children suffer physical violence. Majority of these cases are not reported, and the few that are reported needed standardized form of handling. This informed the need to train some police officers on this specialized desk. Nigerians were sure that the police will continue to respect the rights of the juveniles.
We should be able to protect the child from harm and abuse. Also, we should be able to support the child's continued development, rehabilitation, and reintegration.
Children must be able to trust that the police and the justice system will handle their cases effectively, sensitively, and with compassion.
Dungeons like this to see children hawking. But the UNICEF message here is, it is the responsibility of all Nigerians to ensure that children are protected from all forms of violence. That the time to act is now. In Abuja, Edina Justice, NTA News.